Hello, everybody, and welcome back to SnowRunner Season 10, British Columbia. Today we will be doing import delivery from, and all that important delivery from the port can't read. So, we have our MAC Defense, AGL, and our 5-slot trailer. We are headed to the National Park to go get us some special cargo, aka just regular cargo containers. Hope you all watched the last video. I didn't have any commentary on that, just because my mic was low much enough, but I think I've got that worked out right now. So, we're headed to the tunnel right now. I really do like this map. Took a little break for SnowRunner, I've been playing some Farm Sim. I love FS. I do have a series going on that right now. I want to check that out to get bored. And I also did just buy ATS. So I'm also getting the American truck. So kind of just variety. I was kind of stuck on one game and I want to give other content because I love playing games and I like playing different ones. Computer had taken a little hiatus on me, and I still don't have it working correctly 100%. It's actually, I believe I need two new RAMs because they've been acting up. So as you can tell, it's going to take forever for this to load. But please be patient. It will get there sooner or later. Where do we need to go? We just need to follow this road down the hall. We need to follow this road. Follow this road over there. Go ahead and go left. Follow down there. Alright. Let's go. This season 10's been out for a little while. I've been playing it. I haven't recorded it. Now I started recording it, just real busy with work and everything and things going on in my personal life. But I'm going to try to go ahead and put out more content more consistently. If that works, we shall see. But I'm really enjoying the new map. I mean, I like the Ontario and I really like this map. Yes, I'm using mods because I can just run it. I really do like this mod. It can be a little bit overpowered. I don't drive it like it's overpowered. I kind of drive it more like I don't want to mess it up. I just like the fact that I know I can get somewhere that I need to get to without a whole bunch of hassle. And with me trying to keep my videos short, I use stuff like this to make sure that happens. I can see, even though this is a mod, it is not a, it's not able to not get stuck. That's some blaze through the stuff. Probably gonna go through it a little faster than vanilla cook would, but it's still slower. Still get slowed down. But this is how I like playing the game. Other people really respect vanilla. I like playing with mods because I like playing with different vehicles. I like different things. The only thing I really don't like about this map is how it seems to be dark all the time. Like, I reset the time in the morning, and it still seems a little hazy and foggy. And it's hard to see what we're doing. Or at least what I'm doing. And if you watched my last video, we just repaired this bridge, so we've come here to do this task. Or this contract, actually. we got it right there. Like that. Restore train. Cargo. And we're off. That's all about that. Now we have to go back. Quote me on that, please. Oop. My god, I'm slow to something right now. Uh-oh. You're not good. Sorry, I looked at the map quite a bit just to make sure I'm going the right way. Yes, we're headed back to Duncan today. That's coming out the wrong way, I just had to check. This is some pretty deep slushy mud over here. Good for this truck. Look at a mod get stuck in the deep mud. That's just been good on fuel. Next steer, we'll take a right. We'll head back. Just the two special cargoes, this is a pretty long trip.
Oh.
I love this. Good. Where the mud would be. I don't know about y'all, but out of the two new trucks from season 10, which one do y'all like this? I like this Max defense, even though this is a mod, it didn't have the actual metal one, and I drove both of them, and I actually like this one better. The Kenworth is good because it has 71 inch tires, but I'm a fast-paced person, and it's just slow. There's nothing wrong with it, it's just slow, and it's not my play style. As you can tell, that's why I use mods. Let me know down in the comments which one you prefer out of these two. We're not talking about the Zeke or the Mastodon. I feel like I made the wrong turn. I did. I completely missed it. Oh my god. I'm such a goofy. So apparently it's actually longer than I thought it was gonna be because I missed the turn. It was actually the first turn. That's why I did it there by now. Well, let's see if we can back this up enough. Jump in the cargo. So if you're watching this, learn how to do this contact, don't do it. When you're in town, you want to take the first, right? For some reason I thought it was the second one. I even looked at the map, that's how bad I am at this game. just, that's a random sideboard trailer that I left there. I was hauling something and left it there when I went up to the next place. And this is what I was talking about. It's going to take forever. I do apologize. And there we go. Let's make sure we do it the right way this time. Now, why am I just took this to the plant? Where the heck is the plant? Oh. Okay, so, right here. Like it's not picking up that I picked up the car already. Let's find out. It's still saying that I needed to pick the car already. Not too much farther. We're there in no time. Thank you. See how dark it is right now? That's what I'm talking about. It's like afternoon and it's still really dark. So the only bad thing about this map. And there we go. Mission complete. Hey, I want to thank everybody all for watching. If you like this content, I'd like to see more of this, maybe FS22. Hit that subscribe button. Thanks again. See you next time.